exclusive for you, LJ in the mix.
LJ, 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 LJ.
Thank you. sets of time.
Thank you.
Thank you. first human traveler was the Russian Yuri Gagarin in 1961. Since then, nearly 50 people have left the atmosphere, and two of them, the Americans Armstrong and Aldrin, became great figures of the 20th century when they took the first human steps on the moon. The first human step.
Thank you. origin of the universe is the origin of everything. Multiple scientific theories, plus creation myths from around the world, have tried to explain its mysterious genesis. However, the most widely accepted explanation is the Big Bang Theory. The Big Bang Theory states that the universe began as a hot and infinitely dense point. Only a few millimeters wide, it was similar to a supercharged black hole.
To the very
Thank you.
time is elapsing much slower than time back on Earth. Travel.
far as we can tell. The gray flesh encasing it is organic material, some kind of bioengineered spacesuit.
Yeah, I've seen some crystals, some pretty trippy shit, man.
Thank you.
Okay, yes. We're bored. We're all bored now. But has it ever occurred to you, Wally, that the process that creates this boredom that we see in the world now may very well be a self-perpetuating, unconscious form of brainwashing created by a world totalitarian government based on money? And that all of this is much more dangerous than one thinks? And it's not just a question of individual survival, Wally, but that somebody who's bored is asleep, and somebody who's asleep will not say
no.
Yeah.
Are we all one mind?
We'll be right back.
go to Mars. New technologies are required to go to Mars. Artificial intelligence, neural networks, quantum computers will be necessary to propel us to the red planet. A new second computer revolution.
enter into non-gay ecstasy.
Jump up and down, 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 down up and down. Move to the sound, shake your booty all around like you're about to touch the ground.
We'll be right back. on a cross-cut lane. Now, to it, this is what they call a thin curve.
T-minus 25 seconds.